Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to set up Bluetooth adapter replacement in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. First of all, press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command devmgmt.msc and hit Enter. This will open the Device Manager window. Expand the list of Bluetooth adapters, right-click on the current adapter and select Disable Device. The next solution would be to install the new Bluetooth adapter, and this will have to be done from the manufacturer's website. After this, the third solution would be to check the new Bluetooth adapter. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings. In the Settings window, go to the Bluetooth and Devices tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, check if you can find this on-off switch associated with Bluetooth. If not, then the adapter needs to be reinstalled. If yes, then your job is done. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.